My job was I worked in the engineering log room. Then I was a firefighter on top of all that. I can remember all that stuff hanging around. That was back in 71. At that time, we didn't know anything about anything like that. We didn't concentrate on stuff like that. We didn't wear no mask or anything. Ended up having prostate cancer. They did a biopsy, and then within the prostate, it didn't spread or anything. Luckily, it didn't spread. They caught it in time.